welcome to Stacy and Brandon.
So we want to start off by saying thank you for 500 subscribers. Woo-hoo! We're actually like at 560 right now.
560, yeah.
Yeah, so thank you for that. We really appreciate it.
So we're all geared up because we are in New York.
We're freezing, or at least I am.
Yeah, I'm not as cold because I like doubled up on clothing and...
Right now we're on Ellis Island, the island after you visit the Statue of Liberty.
Which we'll turn around and show you.
Yeah, ready? You want to stand? You want to pose?
No, that's okay.
Yeah, pose, go. There you go. As you can see, it is completely empty.
We're coming.
Yeah, usually, I don't know if, well, I'm sure a lot of you have been to New York and you've been to this area. There's always so many people here. It's so packed and everything is super dead. Like, there's very little people here and practically everything is closed.
Pretty much. It's like we own this island.
Yeah, it's like a ghost town here.
We have shirts that we made.
We will insert a picture right here so you can see what they look like. And we want to do a giveaway now that we've made it to, now we're over 500. We want to do a giveaway.
We don't know how we're going to do the giveaway. We want to do it like official, not like something weird. But we're just going to give away two shirts. And also what more like content you would like us to post and all that. We have a couple ideas that we're going to post. We're doing a marathon. So it's pretty much just like, it's a 46 mile run that you do within a certain time period. And you get a medal. It's like they send it to you, but like they track it as you do it. It's like you're climbing to the top of Mount Fuji, which is what got me into it. Another one is, you want to talk about it?
Oh, yes. So another video that we're going to be making.
Over time. This one's going to be months away, but still.
Yeah, I have a surgery scheduled in May. It's a mommy makeover. So that is a tummy tuck and a breast augmentation. We're going to make a video like kind of talking about it more in depth. And then we'll also make a video when May comes around, which is going to fly by, I feel like.
I know.
And we'll like kind of guide you through the process. Obviously not, you know, during the procedure, but just kind of show you what I have to go through and the recovery and everything like that.
Also, getting a European passport for Spain.
Yes.
I think it's gonna be cool.
And update, Josiah and I are now passport holders.
Yeah, they got their first passports. So a lot of exciting things going on. But thank you for the people who have subscribed and have been sticking through it. We really appreciate it. So next goal, 1,000.
We'll just record everything that we have going on here. Next, from here, we were going to do Rockefeller, but I think it's kind of cold for Brandon.
I'm freezing.
I don't think we're going to be doing that.
I have a runny nose. It's just too bad.
Yeah, he's
my fingers.
I told him to double up on clothing, and he thought it was not going to be cute. It's not about cute. It's about comfortable.
So pretty much this video, we're just going to do a vacation montage kind of deal.
Wave for the camera.
Say hi.
Okay, let's make the birds fly and do a montage.
All right.
Oh, they didn't fly. They didn't fly.
Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it. Like we're gonna drown, but we both know how to swim. No worries, let's go for now. Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you.
Here we are, one of the last nights we're gonna be here at Esty's house, and he decides it would be a good idea to splurge. Here's Esty.
We're enjoying life.
I'm like, you know, it's one of the last days. We do have to wake up early tomorrow and do some, you know, stuff, whatever. And I'm like, okay, so you guys can just go get a small bottle.
It is small.
Cheap, small bottle. They come back. The children come back with an over $100 bottle?
$105
bottle of Knob Creek, 15 years aged. It's not going to pop open or anything.
Yeah, I know. It's just that the wax, like, peels off. It smells the same, I'll be honest.
It does?
But it doesn't give you, like a... It smells like Knob Creek, but it doesn't, like... It's
doesn't
like shit.
You.
It actually smells kind of sweeter than the normal Knob Creek.
Yeah, like if you smell a regular bottle of Knob's Creek, it gives you like a boom. All right, this is 50% alcohol.
Here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here it is. This is going to be exciting. Well, it actually goes down way smoother.
It's a little smokier too.
Yeah. It's like less harsh. Like you can actually drink this. Try it. Take
no,
one sip.
Just, it's a tiny
no.
sip.
You, did you
yeah.
even see me make a face?
No.
This goes down so smooth. Here we go. Here we go.
It still stinks.
Blow it out.
<up. laughs>